spine, leg, leg over and shut. All right. One of the things that we do is we measure the baby's leg. Just make this a lot smaller here so we can do a good measurement here. So this is the baby's femur. It's too close.
Centimeters. Is that what that said?
Is that what it said? I look at what the measurement.
So big as femur is. FL, whatever that.
Femur length, yes, 3.25 centimeters. Yes.
Wow.
Yeah.
Cool.
And that says we're 20 weeks in a day.
His leg is pretty straight, huh?
Lower, yes.
Yeah. He's a flexible
leg.
Yeah, like me. Look, his little kneecap.
Yep. There it is. Oh, there you can actually see the lens inside the eye.
Yeah.
Lens
is
yeah.
Real. Whoa.
All right. Okay, so that was the left one. Here's the right one. That was the right one. This is the left one over here.
Oh, I see his doodle berries, babe. Oh. You see?
Oh, yeah. What's that?
We'll get a better picture of it. It's just kind of
there.
There. There, that's a scrotum there, but
right there. Yeah. That's a boy.
This is umbilical cord, so we'll get a better picture in a minute here. So this is, there's his butt bones.
I'm surprised he's being so still right now. He's never this still.
So this is,
he knows what we got. We were right.
Yep, we were right.
Never know.
Yeah, I was supposed to be a boy. Fun fact.
Yeah.